Ishe kunyanya kufundisa bacha paridza ishe tigongona ikuburikiza mu pages e Bible. Not only with the word of wisdom, but to that was a demonstration of the same words. Indeed, Mari tunoziva muno zviita. Atina kutenda ngano dzevanhu, takatenda Mari mupenyu. Uye mudzokorore zvamaingoita kushumirira Brother Branham. Nezita raIshe Jesu Kristu, ngaendese mugopedza nesu. Amen.
Amen.
Someone sick, bless you. God bless you, brother. God bless your sister. Welcome to the Lord. Amen. I want to greet you in the name of our Lord. My heart was distressed in Jehovah's faithful Lord. Oh,
Oh, Oh, Shalom, saints. Why should I feel discouraged? And why should the shadows come? Why should my heart be lonely? I lose.
the chikumere to the pastor over when I was at the
and he knows the prayer under every raised hand.
Baba vedu mwemuso kudenga. Tinokutenda imasikati ano. Tauya muimba ino kutizo kushumirai. Kutitizo zwa kutawura kwenu. Tinokutenda ishe. Nyasha zenu nguwa ino yokupedzisira. So kuimba kwa takati kuita. Kutumakaduru na mafuta ni waini. Takanga tiri kufa kunzire jenko sinoda kukutenda itenzi tumakau ya mkati nonga mkati geza, mkati suka, mkati shamba mshu wangu nasuru tine mufaru wati inao tine kukumbira ishe baba kutumure gire kukanga nimura wakutarika Ngandai kuri pakati pevana venyu masikati ano. Kungava pamwe kusifamba kwakarurama. Shangava matauriro kana maitiro. Kusingakufadzei tinokumbira mwe munoregerera. Kufadzwe nokuungana kwedu. Pashaiwe chigaise mukana pakati pedu nemi masikati ano. Asi mweya mutsvene tinokumbira kuti ngausununguke. Kuzviratidza pakati pedu. Shemakanaka tukanurwara vapozwe vakaremerwa vabviswe mitoro avari kunzwa kuneta dzoreredzai simba shemurikumusoro kudenga kuti patinopedza shumiro ino chokwadi pashaiwa anobuda munhu asina chapupu chokuti mwari watibata mwari wataura neni tinokutendai nokuda kwoupenyu uri pakati pedu timi jesu kristu mumwe chete zorano asina kusingaperi Simba renyu rokuporesa, simba renyu rokuponesa, simba rokudzikinura nokupa upenyu richiripo. Ndosaka tirikutarisa kwamuri. Vanhu venyu vakawanda vasimudza maoko. Tinoti vapei zvavari kukumbira tenzi. Vana kusimudza kumunhu asi vasimudza kwamuri. Tinoisa kuparidza kweshoko zvakare maoko enyu. Baba vangu ndipeiwo nyasha. Ndokukwanisa kuzvisa parutivi kuti imi mugoya nekutaura kuvana venyu. Tizokuti shoko rimwe chete rinobva kwamuri rinokosha kupfuura 2 hours dzikapedzwa nomunhu achitaura ari iye nekuti izvo zvazvinawa zvingabatsira saka tinokumbira kuti mutaure kuvana venyu tinokumbidza nekusa zvose izvi kuroko rwenyu kusita rinokosha zita raishe jesu kristu vana venyu vachati amen haleluya tigare zvipasi Sai masikati ano kuzita reshu Jesu Kristu. Amen. Fula meki ya Aisuzu. Say special thanks to the pastor and the brothers who managed to attend the funeral.
And to the pastor and the brothers of food. May I have to say that we are going to food.
Say may God richly bless you.
Today is the day of our father is Guru.
And we have lots of some visitors from our midst.
And our hands are going to pay you.
Success from Joburg, South Africa.
Para Brother Success, from Joburg, South Africa.
Ask Brother Joseph to stand up so we can recognize this afternoon.
Brother Success, okay.
Brother, yes, Brother Success. We also have Brother Denias Mudariqui.
Brother Denias Mudariqui.
Denias, who asked Brother Denias to stand up so we can recognize him.
God bless you.
God bless you. This moment I'm going to ask if we have those who have come here for the first time, stand up so we can recognize you. Those who have come here for the first time. Some familiar faces. Yes, Brother Joseph Nyabako.
Brother Joseph Nyabako.
I'm glad to have you, Sunny.
Father, what can you do?
Brother Emmanuel.
To my brother, Arpanadas.
I saw Sister Faith there.
Sister Faith, the Lord of God. May the Lord bless you.
Amen. To Farakwani Maskatani.
We're happy to have you this afternoon.
But such an end of the meeting.
Before I proceed,
it's Brother Kelvin Gatsi.
We'd like to call Brother Kelvin Gatsi to come up front.
That's
mapped to Brother Kevin.
This
is Patricia, is the sister.
And of course, Brother Bruce Musuko.
Brother Bruce is a nephew to Brother Kevin.
Right, so we are. So this is the church of Agatha.
They are here, witnesses of the deed before us.
Right, Chef Mira Wakarika.
Let's ask them to sit down. Sister Shamba is sister to Messi's father.
And for what to our sister Shamba does
not know. They are here yet.
Right, yeah. But I'm going to go.
They dashed to some place.
Attending to Sekuru.
Yeah, just attending to other issues.
Right, to Sekuru, their father.
To their dad.
Right, and of course, Brother Shamba and Baba Mkuru.
Brother Shamba is uncle.
Meaning the rest, the Isaacs,
the Sherons that didn't stand up.
Right, and Mr. Okay, what to say from his name.
They are on Messi's side.
We ask them
to sit down now.
Because there's one young man I picked who didn't stand up. Video camera there.
Did I have one video camera here for?
And the one who is manning the video camera.
I have to consider my video camera.
That's Brother Patisani.
That's Brother Patisani.
And by God's grace, we acquired that camera. And the recorder as well.
The recorder.
No, there's a small gadget which is up front here. So what it means is that we are going to have live transmission of our services.
But
we're going to have live streaming. From our brothers who are abroad. To do, you know, live transmission. So by God's grace we'll be doing that. Amen. We want to thank our brother Isaac Shamba.
It's
the one who went and bought these gadgets for us.
We respect the service of the Lord. Father Kamoto is still with us.
The means of the gospel.
We should be away from Gary.
Let's turn in our Bibles to 1 John chapter 4. Next Sunday we'll have a communion.
From the notable that chapter in Israel.
God willing, we have communion and feet washing. So, 1 John chapter 4, says, beloved, believe not every spirit, but try the spirits whether they are of God, because many false prophets are gone out into the world. Hereby know ye the Spirit of God. Every spirit that confesseth that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh is of God. And every spirit that confesseth not that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh is not of God, and this is that spirit of Antichrist whereof you have heard that it should come, and even now already is it in the
world. Asi kuti ndiwo mweya wa Antikristu uyo wamakatonzwa kuti uchauya na zvino akatouya vapanyika.
Ye of God, little children, and they have overcome them, because greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world.
Imi muri vamwari vana vadiki, nekuti imi makatovakunda. Nokuti uyo uri mamuri mukuru kudarika uyo ari munyika.
Amen. May the Lord add blessings to the reading of His word.
Ishe vawedzere makomborero makomborero mashoko rawo.
We sit down, we're going to pray.
Tisati tagara pasi tinamate. Dear Lord Jesus Christ, we just come before you humbly as children. We request you, Lord, that as we have read the word, you might now come down and give action and speak to us through the preacher and hear through every ear that is seated herein. May it never be a waste of our time to be in church, but may we hear you speak directly to our needs, that as we leave that door, we might testify that for a truth the Lord spoke to us. Inspire the minister. Inspire every congregant. May we be in one spirit. May we hear exactly what you want us to hear. We pray in Jesus Christ's name. Amen.
Amen. You may take our seats.
Carry the passing.
Now, don't forget our theme as we progress into
2020.
Remember, we said 2020, tapping into the untapped resources.
Say
the privileges of the end time Christian. That's the message, believer. Now, when
we
say 2020.
But not 2020.
When they test your eyesight, and it meets a standard of normal visual sharpness or a test, they say your vision is
2020.
But I see Sister Tsoka is agreeing to that.
You want a Sister Tsoka?
Yes. How many agree with me?
Yes.
Of course, Dr. Kuta is not around. I would have checked with her.
Hey, Dr. Kuta, I'm not reporting on it.
But it's exactly so.
As it goes, as really.
When they say, you know, you have a good eyesight. Amen. They say, your vision is
2020.
And this is
2020.
I don't miss some of these things, brother. You see clearly. Amen.
Amen.
You see things clearly. And this ought to be the year. Now Paul speaks in Ephesians chapter 1 verse
18.
He says, the eyes of your understanding being enlightened. That you may know what is the hope of his calling, and what the riches of the glory of his inheritance in the saints. Eyes of your understanding being enlightened. You know, you look with your eyes. Exactly. And you see with your heart. Amen. John 3:3. Right. Jesus answered and said unto him, verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. So this thing that Jesus speaks of, he's not seeing of his natural eye. Except a man be born again, he cannot see. He cannot understand. So this thing is understanding.
Amen.
Amen. Seeing clearly. Now we read about Irenaeus in the Smyrnian church. Says his life history, when he served the Lord, was one of much manifestation in the Holy Spirit. And the word was taught with unusual clarity. And conformed to its original precepts. So it means to the hearers. It was so clear. Because it was taught with unusual clarity.
Yes.
2020 vision.
Yes.
He was also clear on his understanding of the Godhead,
And since
he was the disciple of
Polycarp,
who in turn was the disciple of John, we can know for sure he had as perfect teaching as is possible on this subject.
So it's
Irenaeus.
Irenaeus
was a disciple of Polycarp. Who was a disciple of John?
Polycarp and John.
Who was a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ?
Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
So this is why the prophet says, there's something about the teacher who teaches you. Amen. Who was Paul? He was a staunch Hebrew. A great teacher of the Old Testament, and he had been taught by one of the best men of his day. And the prophet asked the church, can somebody tell me who that man was? The great teacher of Paul. Of course, they said Gamaliel, one of the greatest teachers of his day. Paul sat at the feet of
Gamaliel.
Then he says, there is something about where you go. What church you go to, and what teacher teaches you, this is the prophet. Says, do you know that? It's got something to it. Therefore, we ought to seek out the very best that we can find.
No doubt,
so we are getting the best. Not because it's sociable or so forth, but the real Bible teaching.
So
how much cautious our opinion are,
if you value your life,
how much cautious our faith on our mind,
you value what God has done to you.
You seek out the best for yourself and for your family.
Not because the place is popular,
but the real Bible teaching.
Amen.
Look, one time when Israel had got out into the wilderness,
and
their armies, and they had a 7-day compass. They ran out of water and they were about to perish. They said, oh, if there was a prophet near.
Because they knew that the
prophet
is the voice of my
Amtaur and I.
He is the mouthpiece of God.
If there was a prophet near, and one of them said, we have down here Elisha. He poured water on the heads of Elijah. See his associates. In other words, here is Elisha, who has had associations with Elijah. The word of the Lord is with him. You get. He had been taught right. He said, he's here. Let's go down and consult him. Because his teacher was Elijah. And he's got the teaching of Elijah in him. See what a difference it makes. We want to be taught. So Paul, of
Gamaliel
was that great man who made the choice. He discovered himself that when all of this came on started of the early church, he said, let's not put our hands on that brethren. If it is of God,
ka
and how. But if it is of God, then we fight against it. We will find ourselves fighting against God. So you see, some good teaching. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Right now, let's go back to our quotation. Amen. The theme of our message.
Our
message is progressing to 2020 vision.
Just
as my grandfather rode an ox cart.
But not
I'm driving a Ford V8. My son will fly a jet plane. That's we are moving on. That's what religion ought to be.
Don't move from what cheating of
the coming of the Lord is at hand. The church ought to be moving on into their powers. Science can only climb so far.
Science, it
has to drop off. But we got untapped resources. That's never been touched. Of the power, unlimited of his
power,
that we ought to be moving into. So this is not someone who is just zealous. This is what the prophet says. To the believer, to the church, the called out ones, the bride. He says we got to attempt the resources. That's never been touched. Of unlimited power that we ought to be moving into. Not yet exploited or used. He says we are living a million miles under our privilege tonight. Of privileges of Christians to be enjoying. A Christian. This is what we said. Privileges. Of any time Christian. The message believer. Because it was
Volkswagen, and
then it came to an automobile, then an airplane. Now it's a rocket age.
Brothers,
the church ought to be moving on into their powers. Now, the prophet speaks of untapped resources. And privileges. Amen. And we saw the other day, when we look at this word privilege, that it's a special right. Advantage
mukana urinani
or immunity granted or available only to a particular person or a group.
Precious
privileges. Christian privileges.
Christian,
what are privileges? Special rights. Amen. It's an advantage. There's an immunity granted. That is available only at
church.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise God.
Yes.
Amen. And we spoke about associating with the unseen world. Those are some of the privileges. Associating with unseen world. We spoke about a Christian. A believer. Being conscious of the unseen world that is right around him, that goes with him. And the prophet says, Brother Cliff, God bless you.
Brother Cliff, is your from
but that little woman
sometimes my guy
with enough faith to touch his garment, she got her desire. She was conscious. Amen. Amen. Of who was around her. She was conscious. And she got her desire. That's the woman with the blood issue. If I can only touch the hem of her, she said within her heart, if I can only touch, she realized who this man was. She was conscious of the presence that she was in. And she got her heart's desire. You see, we've got to be conscious of God's presence. And God is always present, the prophet
said.
That's
right.
Amen.
Yeah.
Thank you. God is always present. If we could only remember that God is always present. Matthew 18:20 says, for where two or three are gathered in my name, there am I in their midst. So when the prophet says, God is always present, he's speaking to the believer. When two or three are gathered in my name, there am I in their midst.
Amen.
God bless Bram
Tiswa.
And his wife, I just spoke to
you.
The little girl.
We
welcome you
to
Amen. Now, it's not just quoting. That where two or three are gathered in my name. Churches are full today. People who say,
gathered in his name.
But is he present? Is he there? Where two or three are gathered in my name.
Yes,
amen.
Amen. When you go to the book of Revelation, chapter 19, verse
18,
it says, and he was clothed with a vest dipped in blood. And his name is called the Word of God. Where two or three are gathered in my name. And the Revelation says, his name is called the Word of God. And John 1:14. But from verse 1, you know this familiar scriptures. In the beginning was the Word. The Word was with God. And the Word was God. And that Word was made flesh. And dwelt among us. The Word was made flesh in Jesus Christ. So Christ is the Word manifested.
Christ is Shoko. Remember that teacher.
The Word anointed.
Shoko
Razotwa. Amen.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
3:16
without controversy,
pasina gakawa,
great is the mystery of godliness,
chakawanzika chaumari chikuru,
God was manifest in the flesh,
nekuti Mwari akaratidzwa munyama,
justified in the spirit,
ndokuburaniswa mweya,
sin of angels,
ndokuonekwa negiros,
preached unto the Gentiles,
ndokutengwa munyika, ndokuburuka muchirwa mukubwinya.
God was manifest in the flesh.
Mwari akaratidzwa munyama.
God was manifested in the flesh.
Akaratidzwa munyama.
In Jesus Christ.
Mona Jesus Christ.
So Christ.
Saka Christ
was the anointed word.
Ndiye ari shoko rakazodzwa.
Was manifested.
Shoko rakaratidzwa.
So when the Christ revealed himself to Moses.
Christ paka zvinatidza kuna Moses.
The Bible says in Hebrews 11.
Bible runa
bene. By faith Moses.
Ende kutenda Moses.
When he came to years. He used to be called the son of the daughter of Pharaoh.
Akaramba kuti anzi mwana wemwana
chosaro. Rather to suffer affliction with God's people of God.
Achisarudza kuti atambure
pamwe nevatumwa mumwe. Pleasures of sin for a season.
Pane kunakirwa nemufaro wechivi kwakamaka.
Moses.
Moses.
Esteeming the reproach of Christ.
Achisimudzira. Kuzvidzwa kwaKristu.
Moses.
Moses.
He esteemed the reproach of Christ greater riches than the treasures of Egypt.
Akati iye kuzvidzwa kwaKristu ifuma yepamusoro kudarika fuma yemuIjipita.
Christ is the anointed.
Kristu zvinoramudzodziwa.
The part of the word.
Chikamu cheshoko.
That is allotted for an age.
Chinenge chapuwa kuti ndechezera iri.
When it is anointed.
Pachinenge chazodzwa.
When it is quickened.
Kana kuti chapuwa.
When it is manifested.
Charatidzwa.
That is Christ.
Chikamu ichocho ndiye Kristu.
The part of the word.
Chikamu cheshoko.
That's allotted for a particular age.
Chinenge chagoverwa. Zera iri
when the spirit
mweya
quickens that way
pakuno pa hupe
manifest that way
kana pakuno ratidza zvoko iroro
that is Christ
anobva ana Kristu
that is light
ndochiedza
that is life to you
ndo upenyu kwauri iwewe
when you fail to see it
pakuno tadza kuzviona
you do not have life
hauna upenyu
you are living in darkness
uri kurarama murima
John 3:19
you know
this is the condemnation
ndipo kupomerwa
that light is coming into the world
kuti chiedza chakauya munyika
and men loved darkness
vandokunda
rather than light
kudarika chiedza
because their deeds were evil
nekuti zvinhu zvavo zvakashata
this is the condemnation
ndipo kupomerwa
that light is coming into the world
kuti chiedza chatouya munyika
and Jesus is the light of the world.
Jesu ndiye chiedza chenyika.
The part of the word.
Chikamu cheshoko.
That was being manifested.
Changa chiri kuratidzwa.
They failed to see it.
Ndobva vatadza kuchiona.
You are in darkness.
Vakati uri murima.
Yes, amen. Hallelujah.
Prophet says.
Profita anoti.
God is always present.
Mwari anenge ari pomwe
dzese. You could only remember that.
Kana mukagona kurangarira
izvo. The angels of God are encamped around about those that fear him.
Kuti ndirozi dzamwari dzakakomberedza vanomutya.
He says in this building.
Hanzi muchivakwa icho chino.
Tonight.
Manheru anaya.
Stands Jesus Christ.
Makatumbira Jesu Christ.
In this building.
Imo muchivakwa muno.
Tonight.
Manheru anaya.
This host of angels.
Mune hondo dzendirozi.
I'm quoting thousands of them gathered around
zvimuru zvendirozi zvakaungana
you don't see them
haudzione
but you can feel the influence of them
asi unogona kunzwa rudziro yazvo
telling you that they are here
zvichitokuudza kuti ndirozi dzacho dziri pano
you don't see them
haudzione
but you feel the influence
unonzwa rudziro yacho
if it isn't so
kana zvisina kudaro
then the is in so
God
is in scripture
can I receive
God God is in right
Mwari vari kuvasina
kuvaya say
by
the angels of God I am kept
giros dzamwari dzakakomberedza
don't leave
hadzibve
they stay near those that fear him
God pitch for the armor and umuchka
and Jesus said
in Jesus
name 2 or 3 are gathered in my name
Then
that makes him in a world that we cannot see.
Jesus ari munyika yatisiri kuona.
The unseen world.
Nyika isinaona.
We are conscious of it.
Asi takapepuka kwairi.
It's a world.
Ino tovati
can see.
Yatisinagona
with his five senses.
Ne madziviro kana maonero mashanu.
Jesus Christ is here present.
Jesus Christu ari pano.
If we could be conscious of that.
Ei taigona kungopepuka kwairi.
And remember.
Orangarira.
Not only. But when you are walking down the street,
as Paul was saying,
now this is not to everybody. These are privileges. Every thought that goes through your mind, they know all about it. Because they are always with you. So how we ought to conduct ourselves, brothers? Mind the course you pursue. He's watching you. But it doesn't come to condemn you.
As a house of Pomeras,
they should protect you. Whatever you are,
there's a problem with you.
But mind the consequences.
As a quarry and a family of Arthur,
because you've got the unseen world with you.
Never to put any guys in the one who power in power.
Amen. Now you are conscious.
You must know what payment you command.
The places that you go,
see, dream, what's all made of
it. Amen.
Even the way that you speak,
don't even stop to now.
You know who you have.
Amen. Amen. Yes, amen.
Amen.
Therefore, we must be conscious of that.
No, now
if we are not conscious of it, then you act anyway.
Don't push butter. Change me.
Too many people are not conscious of the presence of the Lord Jesus. Maybe it's because they are not believers. But if they are real believers, they are not conscious that He is with you. That the unseen world
is
always with you.
Yes, amen.
Says, and that's the reason.
Don't concern.
We have things that we have going on now. That's not right. It's because of people who are not conscious of His presence. Remember, we said on Sunday, Adam and Eve. Their fig leaves. They only went until God came down. The presence of God.
Because
when the presence of God came down, they realized that they were naked. Because when they ate of the tree, their eyes were opened, that they were naked, and they went on to put fig leaves to cover themselves throughout the day. They were saying we are covered. That was a man-made thing, brothers. When God's presence came down, they saw it could not work. So
the person can do something.
No, practice a change. particular person or group of people. Now we are going to look at pardon.
Today,
because we saw other privileges, that is immunity, or exemption. Free, or released from some liability or requirement to which others are subject. You are free. You are released from some liability. Or requirement to which others are subject.
Because
I know Professor Berry is around.
I know Professor Berry is around. You might check with him.
Definition of torrent UA.
Whether I explained this word privilege is correct.
But the prophet used it.
Prophet Alishakisa.
Christian privileges.
Zero.
So we're looking at this privilege. Even special rights. It says you are exempted. You are released. So when you receive Christ, you are pardoned. You are released from guilt. Completely erased.
You
hear this in the message. All things. 2 Peter 1 verse 3 says,
2 Peter 1 verse 3 notes,
according as his divine power hath given unto us all things that pertain unto life and godliness through the knowledge of him that hath called us to glory and virtue. All things.
The
first goes on to say, we can't speak of all things. But all things are ours through Christ. If he is not his son, how much more will he bring it if we are willing to receive it? Now I can speak of all things in one day. I can't. But I want to speak of one certain thing of this all things. And I think that's an important thing. That's pardoned. I love that word. Actually, the word means a release from guilt.
It's
verses, you are pardoned. Christ has forgiven you. You are released from guilt. There is therefore now no condemnation to those who are in Christ. What an experience that is to everyone who has had an experience to be released from guilt. Not trying to turn away through some form of psychology. No, but be pardoned. That means put away. There is no more of it. It's forgotten. To turn away from anything, you can turn back to it. Like sins at one time they were covered.
In
the Old Testament.
New Testament.
But now, they are not covered. They are divorced. They are completely gone.
In the cell
for that foolishness. Accused of the brethren,
but you put anywhere,
he is still here on earth.
He always
reminds
you. Remember that you did this.
And remember the other day, we saw the prophet saying this,
that
the greatness of God.
He
says, I love this.
What
is so
great?
That he forgives and forgets.
Could you pardon? Could it be there? I don't know.
You know, to us human beings, when we speak of someone who is great,
can I tell you about something?
To know about something even is, what do they call it, mental faculty or IQ?
Yeah, to get to talk about something.
No, he
can carry quite a bit.
I don't know where they can reach it.
That maybe you just read this once.
The peril, forever, all kind of
maybe tears that paper puts in the bin is done with it.
Some dead examination.
When exams come,
I don't know what you know.
He will just write the way it was.
Listen, no, it's not great.
Continue that door. You know, people that have got a good high
chance. God is so great.
He is
so great.
He is Mukuru Shaganyan.
That when he forgives you,
he
forgets. He says you are justified. Justification. Just as if you never sinned.
He
forgets. That's pardoned. Completely gone. Put in the sea of forgetfulness. Put in the sea of forgetfulness. Never to be remembered. Brother, sister, this is deep.
This is deep.
As we shall see. Because you believe the message. You have special rights. Because you believed this message. You have special rights. Immunity. Exempted.
You
mine. Praise the Lord. We say this.
Somebody did the thing that you did.
But that's not okay.
But that person who did what you did is in hell.
You're going to be.
But you are heaven bound.
Amen.
Yes, amen.
You're going to heaven.
You are heaven bound.
He that heareth my word and believes on him that sent me has everlasting life and shall not come into condemnation, but is passed from death unto life. Right where you are sitting, you are passed from death to life. But you have passed from death unto life.
That's the secret, brother. Blessed is he.
Whose
transgression is forgiven. Amen. Now in the Old Testament, David said, whose sin is covered. But the prophet said, in the Old Testament,
the
sin was covered. But it was not covered.
It's
erased. As we progress, right, we must be able to rightly divide the word of truth. The prophet, at one time, because this is what he had in his mind. I didn't want to die. I feared, not that I feared death, but what I didn't want is that when I die, I will be like a mist. Right, and then they were not, oh, there goes brother so and so.
The brother,
right. This is what the prophet had.
Don't come a prophet
for years.
Come on, more
until he had this experience. When he was translated. So we believe in the progression of revelation.
No, David
is saying,
blessed
is the man whose sin is covered. Amen. And the prophet comes around. Since we're only covered, because the blood of bulls and goats
removes.
Because it was blood of animals, it could not come back to the believer. It could not recover. It could well work on his conscience. But I was supposed to die. But this life of
Ogufa
in my place, but he went away with the desire.
As I find Babu,
but now,
as if you know,
because the blood of God Himself, the Lord Jesus Christ,
He said, Jesus Christ
was shed on the Calvary. That's erased.
Rakatima.
That's the secret. When you confess your transgressions, what the Bible says, he that hideth his sin will not prosper. For all men have sinned, and the comes short of the glory of God. The Bible says in Romans
3,
but being justified freely by His grace through the redemption that is in Christ Jesus. Amen. These are all privileges of a Christian.
It is no more concern of Christ.
But
as
we say, the privileges
that concern
of the message believer.
So we take your marriage.
You know the Bible says this. Adulterers will not go to heaven. Matthew 19:9. Say unto you, whosoever shall put away his wife, except it be for fornication, and shall marry another, committed adultery. And whoso married her which is put away, don't commit adultery.
I
think, by God's grace, we are going to speak about this subject, marriage and divorce. But just look at this, brothers. Privileges of the entire Christian.
Mukana, kumu Kristo wa
mpenzira. The message believer.
Mutendo wa marito wa mpenzira.
No, we're not talking of everybody.
And this is not a relation with the way
it says this to a particular people.
Jerusalem, and the prophet of Israel, this is how we're going to say.
This is a length of the deal.
I want to do the best
quotation.
You don't want to buy it in the world, right?
So you understand.
Could the moon be seen?
These exemptions.
Could it now we?
Paragraph 299.
Paragraph 299.
This is to my church only.
Is the mutawe na mukerege ya mchet.
Of course, the brothers are searching their pictures.
Ama zichati pakota she.
Yes. This is to my church only.
Is the kupa mchet ya mchet.
The little flock that believes me and follows me.
Kamboka kan iki kanoti tenda ini kachitelera ini.
This is to them.
Iji ndezvavo.
So this is not for everybody.
This is munhu wese.
This is not to everybody.
This is munhu wese.
Amen. This is to my church only.
Iji ndezvavo church yangu chete.
The little flock that believes me and follows me.
Kamboka kanoti tenda ini kachitelera.
Amen. Yes. And how many follow the prophet?
One God, one God, one God, prophet of William Murray Branham.
Hallelujah.
This is to you. The other day, knowing that when I tell you anything, it must come, thus says the Lord.
It was Maria. Did you not say after the beginning of the time to my children?
Then I heard the scriptures as he revealed to me. But Lord God, what can I say to that congregation? Now the prophet, he knew exactly what the word says. About marriage and divorce.
Amen.
Tuzoti wanu somehow wanu fuko mti no mprofita pa kuta aka wana chizaru chemere di divorce pa kaina mbomo. No,
I know people say,
some people say
the prophet seems to point to him getting the revelation on marriage and divorce that time when he went up the mountain, but no, that is not correct.
That's not it.
Sandi,
the prophet had the revelation. He knew what the Bible says.
Why is he about the Bible?
About marriage and divorce. Amen. So this thing was worrying him. Now let's continue. Says now the prophet saying, but Lord,
as he said,
what can I say to that congregation?
The church is chiming.
I will have separations.
If I bring it the way it is, knowing the conditions in my church,
I will have separations. Men will be sitting on the pouch. And out there in the
yard,
and everywhere else, shall I live
here?
And women saying, shall I leave my husband? What shall I do?
Do it.
mutiko. And the brother said, I said, if you have that, Lord, Ishe, what can I do?
Zvino ndoita sei?
You understand that?
Muri kunzwisisa here?
The condition,
zvina.
Right in my congregation,
zviri muungano yangu.
And if I teach this,
kana ndikazvidzidzisa zvipi?
This is what I will have.
Ndozva ndichakumbana na
separations.
Vanhu vachipatsanuka.
That this man gets to know.
Anosvika pakuziva.
That the woman that he is living with,
kuti mudzimai waari kugara naye,
is somebody's wife.
Mudzimai mumwe munhu.
Because according to what the Lord Jesus Christ said,
nekuti maringe nezvadzidziswa naIshe Jesu Kristu,
he married somebody,
akaroora mumwe munhu,
who was divorced,
anga akaramba.
So he married somebody's wife.
Saka akaroora mukadzi wemunhu.
So he is living in adultery.
Saka ari kurarama ari mupo.
And I have a woman saying,
the gentleman of the marriage,
shall I leave my husband?
She don't know see a room you are with.
The other day, knowing that when I tell, oh sorry, we read this one, right? Right, and then it says, paragraph 301, something said to me, go up yonder in the mountain and I will talk to you.
She was in Janapandil. Kwira upinde mugomo ndichataura newe.
And the thing about this,
vakarukunga pamusoro pazvo.
And then something said to him,
chimwe chinhu chikataura,
go up yonder in the mountain.
Enda kwira mugomo.
I will talk to you.
Ndichataura newe.
And we know what that something is.
Tinoziva kuti chinhu ichi.
That was the angel of the Lord.
Wamari mutumwa
waMwari. That was God himself.
Akari Mwari pachake.
And while up in the mountain,
ndiri mugomo imomo,
not knowing that down in Tucson they were seeing it.
Ndisina kuzviziva kuti kuTucson uku vakatozviona.
What is it that they were seeing?
Hama dzaiona.
What is it that they were seeing?
Vaionei.
But even teachers called the children,
hanzi vadzidzisi vakadaidza vana vavo,
my little girl and them from the classroom,
iri kamusikana kakwako nevamwe vese kubva muclassroom,
said look yonder in that mountain.
Zvikanzi unai zvinoitika pagomo
iri. There is a fairy looking amber cloud going up in the air and coming down.
Pane,
going up in the air and coming down.
Pane gore riri kupfuta semoto rine ruvara rweemba riri kuti rikakwira kudzika richikwira richidzika.
God says glory to God.
Profita abva ati mbiri kuna Mwari.
Mrs. Evans, are you here?
Zvikanzi Mrs. Evans muripo here?
Says Roni here.
Roni uripo here?
I come on down back by the service station.
Ndakazvindadzoka ndikadarika
ndemugara. Boy by the filling station, the Evans filling station there.
Kamukomana kanga kari pagaraji riri kwa Evans.
And before I knew what the boy was going to say,
this andaziya mukomana waiti chi,
he took me off my feet.
Akati bata ndakarivara.
Right? He said, Brother Branham,
akati Brother Branham,
who was up in that mountain over yonder, was it you?
Mana muri pamusoro pegomo iri pakamusipo iri.
I said, what do you mean, Roni?
Ndakati Roni, zvaita sei?
No.
Kwete ndakati sipo iri.
And then the boy says, to see what he was going to do.
Ndakati kwete, ndichida kuona kuti achaita sei.
A lot of times things happen, you don't say it to people.
Kakawana zvinhu zvinoitika, haudzi vanhu.
Paragraph 305.
Paragraph 305.
He said, I can show you right where you were at.
Ngandaye wabhara, kumara kumuratidzai pakanga muri chaipo chaipo.
He says, I called mama.
Ndakafonera
mai.
Yeah.
Tikamira pane. That cloud hanging up.
Tikaona gore iri.
Going up and down.
Richikwira richidzika.
I said, it's got to be Brother Branham sitting up in there somewhere.
I'm waiting for Brother Branham. Chete wari ikoko.
That's God talking to him.
Ndimwana ari kutaura naoso.
Vana vadiki.
Little kids.
Zvii zvakudzidzisa vana vedu.
What do we teach our children?
This is what the prophet says.
Those are the prophet
of some of these children.
Vamwe vana.
They know more about Santa Claus.
Vanoziva nyaya dza Santa Claus. Kudarika nyaya Jesu Kristu.
Teach them the message of our
Lord. Mari dzokura.
Prophet Wana Brown.
Came to him.
Amen.
Amen. So
so that little boy
come come on,
says brother Branham.
Brother Branham,
way up there, you know. I can show you exactly where you
went. I'm not talking about these naughty boys.
I'm not talking about Mari.
Those ones that are sweet people out of money.
Chita na gimmick.
And they're performing gimmicks.
Yes,
Imael. Yeah.
He prayed for somebody and they're going to sing it, they're going
to heal.
We don't doubt that.
Yes.
We don't doubt.
Gives and callings are without repentance.
She bought. Never died. Wow. I'll tell you.
Yes. And healings is one of the nine spiritual gifts in the local assembly. Not any man, any person can pray for this. Sister, you can pray for this. Yes, you pray for your daughter, your son. You pray for your friend. You visit a friend.
And says,
I'm not feeling well. Say, let's pray.
The
Bible says, believers shall lay hands on the sick. Because you prayed for somebody in the gossip, that doesn't make you a prophet.
Actually, a prophet, I will.
And says, friends,
has someone?
Then I'm closing.
Did you figure
you can go from this? That's when this was being revealed to me. What's the thing that he's saying? This was revealed to me. What I am going to tell you right now. So don't miss it. Not about marriage and divorce, no. Marriage and divorce, he was very clear on it. If I teach this, I'll have separations in my
church.
Eh? And then it's something said, come up the mountain.
And
it says, that's when this was revealed to me. What I'm going to tell you right now. He says, don't miss it. And he says, now I'm speaking to our followers only.
Who are not telling a chat?
Who is following me? And this message only.
Not
the outsider.
School. We will give you our Sunday school kids to help you.
Yes. Yes.
Hallelujah. I'm speaking to our followers only.
What
is following me? And this message
online, so you know it changed.
Not the outside part.
Privileges. Kodzero.
Not the outsider.
Kwete we panze.
Bear the record of this before God.
As it is, we lay in Jabubu Jangu Pamere Bama.
Just to this group only.
Ukarino irichete.
Now we found. We are found.
Jinotino waniko.
In this mess. Because of misinterpreted theology. Is that right? That's why you women married the second time.
And you men.
Because of misinterpreted theology. Now, I want to show you something that he told
me.
Because of misinterpreted theology,
because
he taught you right.
Now
we found in this mess. These were even to our young men. You must be taught right.
This is why Quash
must see how important. When you get into courtship,
Prophet says,
young men, you must pray. Pray earnestly. Young woman, pray.
Because
you can ruin your life.
Amen.
Yes,
amen.
Misinterpreted theology.
This is why
I'm going to say, now I'm going to show you something that he told me. And if God, our Creator, was questioned,
right?
Well, he was questioned. The question when he was here on earth, Christ Jesus,
he said, Jesus Christ, when
the prophet said, God, our Creator, when he was here on
earth,
Jesus Christ,
he is Jesus Christ.
Amen. When he was delivering prophet, when his delivering prophet came
for, the
prophet goes back.
You want to talk about Christ?
Then
he went back to Moses.
But Moses,
that Moses meant the same
issue. Bring the children of Israel.
Moses,
Jesus said here that Moses seen the people in this condition. And he granted them a right of divorcement. Because the situation was what it was. Moses found such.
Moses
and said, let him suffer. God permitted Moses, that prophet sent to the people to grant this right of divorcement to them. And 1 Corinthians 7th chapter, 12 to 15 verse, in the New Testament, Paul, who met the same thing in the church, and spoke this. This is I. Not the Lord. That's right. Because of the divorce condition. Moses got this question. Paul, in the New Testament, got this question. Christ. What the same question? And he says, it wasn't so from the beginning. When they asked this question to the Lord Jesus Christ, it wasn't so from the beginning. But Moses permitted it. God recognized its righteousness. And Paul saw had a right. When he found his church in that condition, now you believe this to be true.
Believe it to be true.
Believe this to be true. And believe it to come from God. And by the vindication of his cloud, and he
mabizo yake iyo yandishitsa pano.
Should not God, upon the mountain,
pamsoro pego,
permit me to do the same.
Life ndinamitsa yemita zvimezvo.
To suffer you,
kukutendera
to go on the way you are,
kuti mufambire mberi muri zvamuri,
and do it no more.
Asi usingazozvitsokorodzi.
The prophet is saying,
profita ari kuti
believe this to be true.
Zvitendei ndezvechokwadi,
and believe it to come from God.
Zvitenda zviri kubva kuna Mwari.
Says by the vindication of this cloud,
nokutsigira kwakaita negore
rake, by the message,
uye nemharidzo
that has brought me this far,
iyo yandisvitsa pano.
The message
kuti mharidzo
brought me this far,
yandisvitsa pano.
That I have been preaching to you,
yandanga ndiri kuparidza kwamuri.
Should not God upon the mountain,
Mwari pamusoro pegomo rakaramba,
should not He permit me to do the same to you?
Ndinambidza here kuita zvimwe zvo?
To suffer says, go with your wife,
God,
and live in peace. For the hour is late.
The
coming of the Lord is at hand. We haven't got time to break these things out.
Right?
Right? Don't you dare try to do it again. I'm speaking only to my congregation. Privileges of the message believer. I'm saying this only to my followers
who
follow me, who follow this message, not to the outside. Brother, this is serious. This is scary.
That other people,
but condition is so,
who are in those conditions,
but who are not under this
necessary pastor marito,
there's judgment waiting. That's how serious.
So
it was granted to him. Says, don't you dare try to do it again.
I'm
speaking only to my congregation. But if you are
married,
and God bore me witness of that on the mountain, that I will say this,
the
supernatural revelation, because of the opening of the seals. And this is a question in God's way. Says, let them go on even as they are, and see no more. It wasn't so from the beginning. That's right. It wasn't so. It will not be at the end. So even today, brothers, it will not. Yes.
Yes.
It wasn't so. It will not in the entire, but under modern conditions,
I see till manirejino and us
as body servants. I won't call myself his prophet, but we call him his prophet. But I believe,
as it not
maybe if I want to be sent for that,
could the name is not to be wise also?
How many can send that in wise also?
If I'm not called for that,
I'm laying a ground for him.
Did you put your God in a nail
when he does come?
The winter of the others, we are.
But you know, Roman is in my mind.
But you know, we really sorry because of our, some of our brethren.
You know, they're so blind. So blind.
It is this condition that they take and come up with an eighth message.
I'm laying a ground for him when he comes.
Kuti ndiri kumugadzirira gwara kana nzira yekupanozouya.
But it's okay, Ramsuzongutangatachi.
Go back and read exactly what the prophet was saying.
I'm saying this. Only to my followers.
The
ones that believe this message.
Amen.
And so your eighth messenger. What message has he brought so
far? Has he met angels? Has he had a vindication of the pillar of fire that the whole city witnessed to?
Fallen angels.
Yes.
Yes. I feel we must continue with the message. The Antichrist spirit in the message church. The Lord showed me something.
Nenyasha zamwari chini pomo ari chimo cha vakandira tidza ipapa.
Right. Says I'm laying the ground for him when he does come.
Room cuts in a nail panels away.
So under the golden conditions.
Pass the mammy and ask.
But listen,
Terera,
the authority.
Terera would receive
like Paul.
So Paul,
he knew his commission. I speak to you Gentiles. Inasmuch as I am the apostle
of
the Gentiles, I magnify my office. He says, under the morning conditions, I command you to go on. To go to your home,
why not back home
with your wife now?
To my
wife,
you're
happy with her.
Can't you find another?
Live with her. Raise your children.
Raise
the admonition of God.
Which can more?
But God be merciful.
As you marry, God in it
to you. If you ever do that again,
you will get on the door of the foot.
You teach your children to never do a thing like that. Bring them up in the admonition of God. And now,
you know,
that's where as you are, let us go now.
The
late evening hour, that's where
you are.
And press towards the mark of the high quality
shoes.
Where all things are possible. Now he's praying. Lord God, we give you thanks. We give you praise. I want the same great Jehovah that suffered Moses. Moses, that servant.
Moses,
what would he tell his people? And God, you suffered him. Give a letter of divorcement. The great apostle.
Paul, apostle,
was the writer of the New Testament.
The Old Testament.
Yes, Moses was of the old.
Moses
was of the old.
Moses
was of the old. Moses was of the old.
Moses
was of the old. Moses
was
of the
old.
Moses was of the old. Moses was rejected into it. But Moses wrote the laws.
As Moses
said, you suffered in the writing.
He managed to tell
you, right in the writing of divorcement.
But I know them
because of the hardness of their hearts. Said Paul, being the writer of the Testament,
to
also make such an assertion that I speak under these conditions. So it is today, Lord. At the end of the world, as you are here under the mess of God, knowing that soon we are to answer in His presence, that we have achieved so much, Lord. I
am
showing in the sight of these people. It comes from you. Because it came from you. Saying these people, they will hang on to this that I have told them. Yes. And you be a record.
and you bear record, and to bear record here today, of many people sitting here that even saw that sign up in the mountain, where the angels of the Lord came in the whirlwind, and where it came in the seven angels, where the revealing of the seven mysteries was unfolded. And that same angel in the same direction on the same mountain the day that this was revealed. God, I pray that the people will go home being thankful that God has granted this grace to them. I always spoke with Lord. I only say it through permission, Lord. And let the people be so grateful that they will never try to do that sin again. They will never try to do any sin. But you love you with all their hearts. Lord, make these families happy. And may they grow. And raise their children in the admonition of God. And for my message, that was when my heart is delivered. I've done all I know how to do. Satan has tried, has fought me for weeks. And I was without sleep. But now I command it. I command it, Lord, to these people that they study it and go and live for it for you. Grant it, Lord, off my shoulders now. They are in your hands. I pray that you bless them. Those that follow me, those that believe this message, amen. In paragraph 323. Okay, you can read 22. May we go in peace. Happy rejoicing. Because the God of creation has showed us since the beginning and has extended to us in our mess that we are in. His grace again this last day. Oh, great eternal God, how we thank you for it. And may our hearts be so happy that you will never have another desire to sin again. In Jesus' name, amen. Says, I say it. Now, so the ministers will understand. This is to them that follow this message only. Oh, are you not happy?
I'm fine.
They've told you the truth. Thus says the Lord, all the way through. Now let us stand and raise our hands. We sing it again. I love you. I love him for his grace. I love him for his mercy. I love him for his word. And the word of the Lord came to the prophet.
Is the token.
So if you are not
Prayer.
Should I
to the Lord this
afternoon. And say, Lord,
I want to
be under the top.
I want
to be a believer
of the
end time message.
I don't want to
talk about this.
As we are cutting the way you
want. May you come into my heart.
You know that experience.
I want that experience.
We ask Brother Cliff Kanyemba to come forward. Commit all these hands. The gracious God. Who is in our midst. He sees all those hands. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Such a needy people. Heaven may surely
special message this afternoon. We thank you for speaking directly unto our hearts to know that we have been pardoned in this hour. Only the message believers, not those in the world, but those who are under the token, the message of the hour. We thank you for special grace that has come to our city tabernacle, that you can speak to our hearts even this afternoon, Lord. These are special privileges only to believers in these last days. May you bless our pastor as he is laboring, Father, putting shoulders upon the wheel to call into that calling pod to bring the revealed word unto us. Father, we stand justified this evening time. May you bless him so much. Bless your church this evening time, Lord. Father, we thank you for special grace. Be with those hands that has defined the law of gravity, being raised unto you, Father. Meet every condition this evening time. Heal the sick and afflicted, Lord. May you draw us closer, more closer unto you. Even Brother Branham was speaking, saying that the Lord, the time of the Lord is drawn nigh. We don't have time to break these things up. But Father, we thank you for speaking to us even this evening time. Help us, Father, to walk in this light, to become this light as you are the light, Father. I pray for your grace to abide in our hearts. May we live under the token every hour, every minute. Bless this church. Bless the lady as we labor waiting for the coming of the Lord. We desire, Father, as a church, as you are opening these things to us, to open our eyes of understanding. May we be enlightened to be conscious of the presence of God, even in this building. We are so thankful, Father, for these things, Lord. Bless our pastor, Lord, as he is laboring, dear Heavenly Father. And as we are going back to our different homes, may we ponder over what we've heard today. May we live so much closer to you and abide in the revealed word. Never to leave these things, but to be grounded and settled in what you've opened unto us. Bless us, Father, as you humbly commit everything at your hands, even this evening time. In the name of Jesus Christ, you pray. Amen and amen.
Being conscious of who you are.
Amen. Amen. You have to
move
from behind. And also that who is walking with you.
Shall we dismiss our song?
Okay, let's dismiss our song.
This special visitor, my brother, who is my name, Shamariango.
Now, is my friend.
And of course, it's my wife.
And the wife?
Yeah.
His sister.
Oh,
and his sister to husband to Shifra.
Amen.
We are happy to have you.
God bless you all.
Shall we meet?
Shall we meet?
Shall we
meet?
Shall we meet?
Shall we meet? Shall we meet?
Shall we meet? Shall we meet?
Thank you.
Jesus.